Hey everyone, and I'm back. This is MissScarletTanager with some Let's Play Dragon Age Origins. This is the third time I have tried to record this. It keeps crashing an hour into the recording. Let's go onward and try not to crash the
That'd
game.
That'd make an interesting pet.
Oh my dear.
Let's get started. You're a puppy.
You're a puppy, so you're not a nice puppy. You're gonna be a dead Rogue? Or am I? I could be Tank Rogue. I could be Tank Rogue. That could be a thing. Dead body. Dead body. Dead body. Dead body. Living body! Hi, dude.
Who
you look like you're
is
in trouble.
That? Grey Wardens?
It's the protagonist!
He's not half as dead as he looks, is he?
My scouting band was attacked by Darkspawn. They came out of the ground.
Well, you're tainted.
Please, help me. I've got to return to camp.
Now, they came out of the ground. That's something we're gonna need to remember. Let's bandage him up, at least.
I have bandages in my pack.
Thank you. I've got to get out of here.
Poor guy. And then
Did
he gets
you hear
on the way back.
An entire patrol of seasoned men killed by Darkspawn.
Calm down, yep. Sir Jory. We'll be fine if we're careful.
Those soldiers were careful, and they were still overwhelmed.
The day that Alistair is the voice of reason.
How many Darkspawn can the four of us slay? A dozen? A hundred? There's an entire army in these forests.
There are Darkspawn about, but we're in no danger of walking into the bulk of the Horde.
How do you know?
Alistair is a great voice actor now that I'm thinking about it.
But this is foolish and reckless. We should go back.
We're not going back! Overcoming these dangers is part of our test, goddammit!
That's true.
Know this. All Grey Wardens can sense Darkspawn. Whatever their cunning, I guarantee they won't take us by surprise. That's why I'm here.
Well, that's reassuring.
You see, Sir Knight, we might die, but we'll be warned about it first.
I like
that
you, Davith.
That is reassuring.
That doesn't mean I'm here to make this easy, however. So let's get a move on.
Okay. Let's go onward to adventure! And death. Lots and lots of death. Well, hi there! Hi! Hi! You're a Herlock. You're gonna be dead, Herlock. Kill the Herlock!
On it! You on it! And is it going to be me?
Come on, guys, we got some archers to take care of. I am covered in blood. I don't think when you're fighting that blood dispersion really works like that. But oh well, it's a stylized choice. We have one vial of Darkspawn blood, we need two more. And then we also need to go get the Grey Warden, stuffs. Vial number two of Darkspawn blood. Bodies! Hey guys, wanna see dead body? There's some. There's three of them.
Darkspawn,
should be
destroy the
lock! Take aggro, Alistair, shut up. Nope, I'm taking aggro. Of course I am. Great. Chest.
That wasn't mine. So bad.
Wooden crate. Another wooden crate. I take everything! Take your Lyrium potion. And your acid blast, and... Oh, hi! You made the decision to attack the protagonist. This was not the decision made in our best interest. Okay, we got some dudes to kill. They're attacking some wolves. Probably have to kill the wolves. I'm just a general archer. We have all the vials of Darkspawn blood. Now we just need to go get the,
task
Grey Warden documents.
On to the next!
Also, Rigby's Last Will and Testament. This is a little side quest. It just requires coming here, getting that, going to the opposite side of the map, and picking up some goodies. So, we're going to do that. Because side quests are awesome and fun, usually. Yay, we have money. That's entirely optional. I could have gone straight under here and bypassed all of it.
But look there.
Hi, guys.
Poor slobs. That just seems so excessive.
Alistair, your snark is way too high. And that's why I'm gonna romance the hell out of you. Okay, come on. Herlock. Archers! Not aliens!
Let's get started. This should be
the step from here. Yeah, Alistair's got the right idea. So take care of them archers.
Just die already!
Right here.
Right to the face!
Exactly. I'm going to die soon. And you're dead. Okay, Jory, I'm slightly impressed. Good job. Still don't like you, though. There we go. Okay, if I remember correctly, this way is to serve Rigby's little stash. Archers! Guys, you are tanks. Go do your job. Thank you.
This should be
easy. Well, Dab. Dab is a rogue. He's a rogue like me. Around the rubble and find Rigby's secret cache. Inside is an iron lockbox sealed with wax. Take the lockbox and bring it to Jetta if you actually read his will. Jetta is his wife, I think? Open the lockbox and keep the contents! We're gonna take the lockbox to Jetta because Yue is a noble. She doesn't really know value of things very well. And she's a nice chickadee. Signs of chasing. Chastened are kind of barbarians in this world. I'm not too sure. Maybe I'll do a let's read the files video. Just read through a whole bunch of the codex entries. What's that? Is that a thing? Can I have it? Damn straight I can. Now let's go onwards, and my recording has not crapped out just yet, so far so good. I don't want to play this part of the game again. I want to go onwards. Ooh, wildflower.
That flower, white with a red center.
Mm-hmm.
The kennel master Ostagar was asking about those.
Really? Why did he want them? Do you know?
The kennel master said this flower can help dogs that get sick from biting darkspawn. At any rate, he was offering a reward if someone went into the wilds and brought him one.
Well,
I
want to
think about it, is all.
Free XP and money, of course. Oh. And take that to place. And I immediately get aggro from the This one of them had something. Darn it! I was hoping they'd have more. Oh well. Onward. Yawn. It's only 10 in the morning. I'm still slippy. Slippy. Saving content. Do not turn off your system. Okay. Power button. And there should be. Just think about Alistair for a second, because I don't want you way to grab at her. You know what? Do not the shit off. I'm not even going there. Just gonna say he's still gonna run away from me. Yep!
Close enough.
On you!
This should be easy enough.
Die! Whoa, somebody's dead already. Okay. I wasn't paying attention. This game, I swear! That's bullshit. This is my stun, you ass.
Yes.
Alistair, heal yourself, goddammit.
As you wish.
Wait, what? There's more? Balls! You're shooting me the entire time! You jerk!
This should be easy.
Your punishment tends to get stuck. Don't do that. That should be all of them. Now to check these bodies. Cause, yep, they have stuff I can take. Mine. Also mine. Everything is mine, Jory. You were running very, very fast there. Mine. Ooh. I'll take your pouch of ashes. Mine. Even though I don't have any mages, I will take your staff. I can sell it for money later. Money. Let's go over here, even though there's nothing over here that I need, but there is monsters, and monsters means XP.
Peasant creatures!
Yeah, I should be. Right here. You should die! I love this. I'm only leveled in this next spot in the last
two levels. We must be victorious!
Oh, wrong button. There we go, now it's level. Let's see, we want dexterity. More dexterity. Coercion all the way. Always go for coercion. Coercion is simply the best trait if you want to have the option to do so many things storyline-wise during this game. Because you can do so much, and you guys are terribly rendered. Seriously, look at that. That is like PlayStation 2 era graphics right there. Those textures. Especially this guy who is like mostly phased into the ground there. Did the Darkspawn cut his head off and or cut his face off and just place it there or something? I mean, the textures on me are a lot better than the textures on these guys. Then again, I am playing it on a console. Because my PC isn't powerful enough to play it properly without epic amounts of lag.